bad. I graded Axel's practice test. I was up all night with him studying, and he got another D, which is apparently the new F